Let me change into something more comfortable.
Play against Kindred. At least we have a way to kill Kindred. Playing Fire Beast into Ravenous Flow. But we don't have any unit to be played. Which is so unfortunate. Finally, at least.
Come closer. I don't bite.
Remember me, little one. Please!
I like to make my board wider.
You can see the Nebastian border from here.
He's gonna be so happy.
I cannot just throw away my Alice right now because this card.
If they're out there, I'll spot them.
But he is just too white right now, so.
Boys, we have visitors. For the homestead.
He doesn't run Ash. I don't think he has something like plus risk, maybe. There's not enough space for my spider.
We must all make sacrifice.
Oh, actually we have a space.
So young.
The reason is I want to leveling up my Alice so that I can pull the thing that we want. Maybe he will play Glimpse Beyond. So that, yeah.
Its heart beats fast now.
It knows.
Why are you killing this one? Let's kill his kindred now.
A tribute to the spider god. Smooth as silk.
Yeah. That is an interesting gameplay. But he deals damage into his Nexus, so I don't mind with that. I still have an Alice anyway. But maybe it is better to make our Undying bigger. I'm pretty happy with this.
Took a wrong turn, didn't you?
Maybe he have withering well, I don't know. Because he let my spirit leech alive.
This'll take the chill off.
We still have a next turn to play Ravenous Butcher. The reason is I want to my Ravenous Butcher trigger the Black Spear, but we find the Glimpse Beyond anyway.
Nothing escapes my watch.
We are almost running out of card, which is trouble for us. If we kill his Kindly Tavern Keeper, then he will just get the 3-3 unit, which is the same. I don't want to drop my Alice because maybe he still have another Black Spear. As long as he doesn't have Kindred, I think we should be fine. I stunned the wrong one, I should stun this one. But I think it's just the same. He also did a mistake. We cannot let him provide for now, because our only blocker is Alice. How he get his skin red?
This one's on the
house. Wow. Why he is not dropping his kindred until now? It's still not a lethal. Alright. I know that he have a kindred. Let's just play one of these. We need to play two. Come on, just drop your kindred and we should be fine. This is a GG for us. We still also have a lifesteal. Okay. Wow. Maybe I need to lifesteal now. This is his last troll chain, I believe. GG. Nice game. We are playing against Mono Surima deck. We can destroy his Buried Sandis immediately.
I pull the string.
I mean in turn 3 or turn 4 or turn 5. Before he dropped the Soothsayer, yeah.
Oh, would you look at this place?
Now we cannot kill his Rock Hopper.
Hmm.
huh?
Men die, but Shurima.
He only ran one sun disk, I believe. So let's destroy it before he drops Soothsayer or he have a mana for Rite of Negation.
How good to serve the Emperor once more! Let it help you remember who you once were.
Maybe he have the vulnerable card.
Face your end.
I should just play around the exiles by playing Armored Sentry, but
stand down.
If he's thinking about leveling up his Renekton by killing mine. Okay. He's not leveling up yet. Wow, I'm so lucky for that. Another glimpse beyond could be nice.
We fight.
They bleed. Wash away all the troubles you.
No,
now we cannot play Ruination.
We'll get our licks then. Come drink.
Destiny calls.
The problem is he can still have the Symphonic Strike. I should play House Spider. I forget that my undead cannot block.
It's as though I never left a millennium ago.
You are just as the stories tell, Curator.
We'll crush anyone who stands in our way.
Let's ruin it.
Paint our faces with their blood.
Because he doesn't have enough mana for playing a Rite of Negation.
The fury within me cannot be contained.
We are killing his soothsayer. I don't like that. I would like to kill this Renekton. We are 1 mana off for Captain Pharah. We are not having enough space for our undying. It's okay, because undying cannot block anyway.
And everything in between.
Maybe he'll play Rite of Negation. We play against Victor Fine. I just find this is daring for. Is this a Poro deck?
Follow along, little ones.
I want to make my undying bigger for now. The reason I don't file fist is daring poro because There's a chance that he still have a Poro Snake.
You dare!
Time 3.
Vicious. Ah, such pretty poison.
Hopefully he doesn't have Mystic Shot. Yeah, I know that he has a forest name. But we are leveling up our Elise.
Let me change into something more comfortable.
My strongest unit right now is the Undying, right? So my Undying won't dead because the Noxraya will let attack the Spirit Lich into his Poro, I guess. So maybe I just kill my Undying right now. Haha, GG.